Hi, I'm Marigene Kettler, the Executive Director.
And I'm Martha Lerner, the Deputy Director here at the Rockland Conservatory of Music. Regina Gessner, our production expert and registrar, is behind the camera. We want to take this opportunity to welcome you to our 11th annual Music Marathon and thank you so much for joining us. Every night for 7 nights, you will be able to tune in at 6 p.m. to our YouTube, Facebook, or Instagram channels to watch performances that have been sent to us by our faculty, our students, parents, and staff members. Anyone with ties to the school has been invited to send in a performance, and we're very happy that they've done so. You're in for a real treat over these 7 nights. You can also tune in later if you want to. Once they're premiered, they're going to stay up, so you'll be able to watch them. You'll also be able to continue to donate whenever you do watch, and we want to thank you so much for doing so in the past. Our last year's marathon brought in $15,000, and we are so grateful to you for your support, and we hope that this year is going to be just as successful.
Let me tell you how some of those dollars make a difference around here. Not only do we use them for tuition assistance for students who can't afford to walk through the door on their own without it, but it's also used for music therapy programs, it's used for creative aging, and it's used to keep this building the kind of place that people want to come to learn music and to teach music. It also helps with our performances that we do here. So these dollars are so precious to us, and that's why it's important that this one fundraiser a year is such a success.
We thank you for tuning in, and we ourselves are also looking forward to all of the performances. So enjoy, and thank you.
Cheers. Thank you.
Bye. run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. In her tower she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair, blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. Ah, agony far more painful than yours, when you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, oh, the torture they teach. What's as intriguing,
or half so fatiguing,
as what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, an heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why know?
Do I know?
Girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her call. Just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife. I must have her to
Hi, I'm Marigene Kettler, the executive director here.
And I'm Martha Lerner, the deputy director.
We have Yelena Kuzmenko on piano, one of our wonderful piano faculty members. We chose these songs because Martha and I have a few things in common. We studied with the same voice teacher in New York City without even knowing it.
Amazingly enough.
And then leading into this song, Martha, what's our, we have a thing in common.
We do. We both were in productions of Godspell when we were in high school. And so our first song, By My Side, is from Godspell by Stephen Schwartz.
Thank you.
is called Side by Side. Little theme there.
See what we did there?
And it's written by Harry Woods, and I didn't know who Harry Woods was, so I looked him up. And he was not a full-time composer, and he also wrote I'm Looking Over a Four-Leaf Clover and Try a Little Tenderness in the 20s, which I thought was interesting.
He knows how to write a fun song.
And this is a fun song, and we hope you have as much fun watching it as we do performing it.
And the first line of this song is true for the school, so hit the donate button now.
Exactly.